They have abandoned us. Unless the network sends a crew to pick us up, there's no way we can return.
No, the gig's not over yet. I'm Axel, the Dark Hero. There's no situation I can't rock out of.
Axel, darling.
I've got a reason to go back and a home to get back to.
Oh, damn it! How could I lose to that girl?
Just be glad that you weren't hurt that badly. We should thank that demon lord for allowing you to return at all.
I'm pathetic. I can't even keep a single promise. I'm all talk. If only I was stronger.
But hasn't it been like a really long time since you've lost a fight to anyone? That demon lord must be really strong.
Don't worry, brother. I'll get him back for you next time.
She's sort of right. It isn't like you to be depressed. Just get stronger and beat her next time. But damn. Adele, you lost. I also know that you're fighting so hard for us, your family. But for us, what matters most is that you come home alive. That is what we hope for the most. Please, make me a promise that no matter what, you will come home alive.
What's with the change all of a sudden? You're usually screaming at me to hurry up and defeat Xenon, but now...
Adele?
Okay, I promise. I will come home alive.
What's wrong, Princess? You haven't said a word. Does it hurt somewhere?
No. That is not what disturbs me.
Princess, that's amazing! You healed faster than everyone else!
Father? Father, is that you? What is wrong, Father? What happened? Father, please answer me! It was all a dream? No, a nightmare. Or a glimpse of things to come.
Well, where to next?
Why do you not censure me?
Censure?
Do not pretend like you forgot. I deceived you about my relationship with my father. Are you not angered by my deception? Do you not doubt the validity of my pedigree? Or perhaps you pity me as a pathetic and foolish girl? But do not mock me! My father has provided me with a pampered life, with my own mansion and servants, and Tink for as long as I can remember. Even though I have not yet met him, my father cares an awful lot about me. What more proof do you need? I am Rosalind, Overlord Xenon's only daughter!
Monsieur Adele, the princess speaks the truth. After all, I am a demon in the service of Overlord Xenon. I guarantee that the princess really is his daughter. Please, believe her.
I'm not mad at you for anything. And I still believe that you're Xenon's daughter.
Stop lying!
I'm not lying. Fact is, I don't know my parents either.
What?
I don't pity you, but I do know how you feel.
You don't know your parents? You're lying! You have a family!
Oh no! Taro and Hanako have been kidnapped!
What? Taro and Hanako?
Some stupid-looking boy in a white cape took Taro and Hanako. But what does he want with our kids? He won't get much money by selling them, so what's the point?
Stupid-looking and wearing a white cape, huh?
It's gotta be him. No one else is that stupid.
He said come to Dalos River if you want them back. Who is he?
Just an idiot. I can't believe that jerk. Is this his way of getting revenge? Sure, we beat the crap out of him. But to endanger Taro and Hanako, I'll never forgive him.
Why are you two still following me? If you don't know where to find Zenon, I don't need you.
Don't say such foolish things. It was you who summoned me. Have you forgotten already? You told me yourself that you must sacrifice your life to negate the conditions of the ritual. Or were you planning to die for me?
No, that's...
Who made the promise to return me to my father?
Well, me, but...
Then fulfill your promise to me. Take me to my father.
So, I'm supposed to be your guide now?
Oh, looks like the circumstances have flipped, Monsieur Adele. The summon, she has backfired.
Could anything get worse? You're giving me a headache.
What are you waiting for? Taro and Hanako are waiting to be rescued.
Thank you.
Ready!
My little brother and sister.
Just as I thought. What you told me was just a lie.
What are you talking about?
And now you feign ignorance? You have a family, yet you lied about not knowing your parents.
Oh, that is the truth. I'm not related to Mom and Dad by blood, or to Taro and Hanako either. I was abandoned by my real parents when I was still young, so I don't know who they are.
So, you have been risking your life all this time for people who aren't even your family. And now you expect me to believe you?
Blood isn't the bond that makes a group of people a family. It's the heart. Is it so weird for someone to risk their life to fight for a family that's bound to his heart?
And to think, I have uncles who haven't even talked to each other for 30 years. You are interesting indeed. Right, Princess? Princess?
Being bound by the heart is what matters. Indeed, you are right. Well said. I commend your insight.
Thanks, I guess.
My bond with my father comes from our heart, not our blood. And that is what makes us a true family as well. Excellent. Now let us find Taro and Hanako. After all, family is an irreplaceable treasure.
I never expected to hear a demon utter those words. You say I'm on. Oh, they aren't here either.
What is it, Princess?
Can you go ask Adele about his real parents?
Why must you put me on such a dangerous mission when you could ask him yourself?
It is a hard thing to ask. He did say that his real parents abandoned him.
If it is so hard to ask him, what makes you think it would be better coming from me?
Very well. I won't ask you to do anything you don't want to do. So, I order you to ask him.
Okay, I will do it. How hard can it be to ask? Monsieur Adele, can you tell me anything more about your heartless parents who abandoned you?
Tink, I'll kill you.
What? That was sudden.
Oh, but I am curious, huh? Please, tell me.
Well, I don't really know much myself. I was too young to remember them. All I know is, they were close friends with Mom and Dad, and they left me with them when I was 2 years old. All they left for me was a letter that said, "We will return as soon as we have fulfilled our duty." I believed that letter when I was a kid. I hoped for the day that they would return, but they never kept their promise. My parents were cowardly liars. When I realized that, I decided to always keep my promises and to never lie.
Ah, so that is the reason you are so stubborn about keeping your promises.
Parents who abandon their children. I wonder if they intended to abandon him.
Look at me!
Yeah.
To return because of my father's curse?
Ah, yes. Perhaps the curse stole their memories and conscience too, huh?
They abandoned me just before Zenon's curse spread throughout the world. They abandoned me because their duty was more important to them than I was. It doesn't matter if it was the curse's fault that they haven't returned. They chose to leave.
Duty that is more important than their child. What could that be?
I don't know. Mom and Dad don't seem to remember what it was either. Look, Can we just stop talking about this? We should concentrate on finding Taro and Hanako.